Greetings fellow IMBGians, myself Divya Madhi Tripathi. I got an SIP from HDFC as RCSC analyst. Fortunately enough, I converted the same into a PPO as well, and I'm here to tell you how. So the role of an RCSC analyst was that I was provided with some data related to loaning activities. I had to analyze it and present a report to the HDFC officials, who then implemented policies so that more and more people would take e-vehicle loans. The technology and skill sets which I used for the same were Python, Power BI, Tableau, Advanced Excel, and the basic knowledge of stats and probability is a must. Fortunately enough for me, all these things were taught to me in my very first year of MBA. These practical skills, along with the professionalism and a positive attitude with sincerity, are what you need to get converted.